All right, y'all, so it's Motor Pool Monday. Out here being mechanics and working on our big ass Tonga toy right there.
Getting all nice and dirty. Oh yeah. Look at this over here.
This is our Tonka Toy Garage. Tonka Toy Garage. Thanks, man. Back to the beat. Alright, guys. So we are here. We ended up going to Gold's Gym, and they were closed. Sucks, but hey. So now we're at Callahan. That's my church gym. And we're about to go kill some legs. Let's go, boy. Talk to you about something. I just finished legs, and at the end of the video I was on the treadmill. Your legs begin to get filled with a lot of lactic acid. Go ahead and look that up if you want to do more research on it. But what the treadmill does is it releases all that lactic acid and it causes you to become less sore. As you guys all know, well, some of you guys, most of you guys, people who work out, they notice that around a day to 2 days after, you're very, very sore to where you could barely walk and it hurts bad. Over time, you will get used to it. It'll start adapting to everything. You'll still get a little bit sore if you're doing the right exercises and you're confusing your body. If you're going through the motions, then of course not. You're not gonna get sore. You're just gonna be going through the motions, barely getting anything, maintaining everything is what you're doing. Which is not bad. Some people just wanna maintain. So after your leg day, just go ahead and do something active, like go throw the ball or something. Go, just use your legs. Go run. That will help you significantly when it comes to being sore, guys. I didn't believe it. I did it, and wow, I can sit on the toilet again. All right, y'all. So Saturday night, it's 8:20 right now. Just finished legs, and we killed that shit. Time to head home to the barracks. Go get our gains in, boy. Woo!